interest for new and unknown music started a long time ago. I like to play traditional music as well. And so I love composers like Brahms and other romantics, and I play a lot of them. But these days, there are so many musicians and so many concerts that I always feel that how many times you could play the piece, like, for example, Brahms Sonata, millions and millions of times it was performed. And then suddenly, an enlightening thought came to me. And so I thought, why I don't hear a 19th century American music very often, and why I don't know any of the violin music of the 19th century. And so when I had this, my sabbatical 2 years ago, I sent myself on this exciting expedition to different libraries and archives throughout the United States. And amazingly enough, I didn't even think I would find that much, because American music, classical music, developed later. So we know a lot of composers of 20th century, 21st century. But amazingly enough, I found a huge amount of these beautiful sonatas of late 19th century, beginning of 20th century. Some of them are not that good, so probably good reason why people don't perform, but some were jewels. And so so I applied for a presidential grant that was just, you know, I received an email just in time, you know, when I was in the middle of that project, and I thought, that would be great, great cause if Goshen College could help me sponsor this project. And so and right now I received the grant, and it was a very generous grant, and so right now I'm in the process of recording for now 10 of these sonatas. We called this project The Music I Never Knew, and I thought it was a good name for it.